was thinking about opening a savings account here.
Of course, ma'am. Right this way.
Well, thank you.
Have you visited our bank before?
Just once.
Karen McCoy.
The Karen McCoy?
Was a real professional.
Doing what?
I robbed banks.
Okay, everybody smart. This is a stick-up.
J.T. Barker. Was not.
Excuse me, are you who I think you are?
You are, aren't you? I can't believe it. You're my hero.
What do you want, my handbag?
Well, I got a proposition for you. I know these people.
What people?
Well, people like Jack Schmidt.
I don't work for bastards.
Some people just won't respond unless you apply a little pressure.
Hey, what happened to you?
I got my boy. You want a job?
I don't want to hurt anybody. I just want the bank.
You can't break into a AAA-rated bank.
You can.
Miss Baxter.
Today, I'd really like to open a checking account. When the alarm goes off, it takes the security guard 6 minutes to get from their base to the bank.
What are we going to do?
We're going to set off the alarm.
Security's on its way.
And two more.
You know what to do.
What's happening?
Just do it.
You're dead, McCoy!
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Kim Basinger.
I didn't load the gun.
Val Kilmer.
You told me to buy it and have it loaded.
The real McCoy.
Family jewels.